Hello friends, find the value of x if minus 5 to the whole power x equal to 5. I'm going to solve this problem with two methods. The first method is common logarithms and the second is natural logarithms. First of all, I'm going to apply first method 1, which is common logarithms. As we know that I square equal to minus 1 in complex numbers, so minus 5 to the power x equal to 5 will be equal to I square times 5 to the whole power x equal to 5. I hope you understood. Now take log on both sides. It can also be written as 5i square to the whole power x equal to log 5. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, so it will be equal to x log 5i square equal to log 5. Since log m n equal to log m plus log n, so x log 5 plus log I square equal to log 5. Got it? X log 5 plus 2 log I equal to log 5. So x equal to log 5 over 2 log I plus log 5 is our the correct answer by method 1, common logarithms. Now solve this question. Minus 5 the whole power x equal to 5 by method 2, which is natural logarithms. Natural logarithms. It will be equal to minus 1 times 5 to the whole power x equal to 5. Since a times b to the whole power n equal to a to the power n times b to the power n, so it will be equal to minus 1 to the power x times 5 to the power x equal to 5. I hope you understood. Next step, as we know, the Euler's identity, which is e to the power I pi plus 1 equal to 0, then e to the power I pi will be equal to minus 1. So minus 1 to the power x will be equal to e to the power I pi to the whole power x as it is times 5 to the power x equal to 5. Got it? Next step, take natural log on both sides. E to the power I pi to the whole power x times 5 to the power x equal to 5. Since natural log mn equal to natural log m plus natural log n, so it will be equal to natural log e to the power I pi to the whole power x plus log ln natural log 5 to the power x equal to natural log 5. Since natural log m to the power n equal to n natural log m, so x natural log e to the power I pi, sorry, we have e to the power I pi x natural log e plus natural log 5 to the power x equal to log 5. Got it? Next step, since natural log e to the base e equal to 1, like log a to the base a equal to 1, so it will be equal to I pi x natural log e will be 1 plus x natural log 5 equal to natural log 5. So x will be common. We have I pi plus natural log 5 equal to natural log 5. So here x will be equal to natural log 5 over I pi plus natural log 5, which is our the correct answer by the second method, natural logarithms. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.